A new submarine will soon call Pearl Harbor its home port. The Navy has announced that the USS Mississippi will come to Hawaii from Groton, Connecticut. U.S. Representative Colleen Hanabusa says the change will come in July of this year, and it'll bring over $10 million of funded positions to the state. Hanabusa says the change follows the Navy's intent to move 60% of its fleet to the Pacific. The move will bring the number of ships home ported at Pearl Harbor to 31 by the middle of this year.